Hi, my name is Amirah, and my film is about a Muslim undertaker who goes about his daily job in a very dutiful manner, but when tragedy strikes, death becomes a personal thing. When I was younger, I experienced a lot of deaths in my family, and so my parents would bring me to all these funerals, and as a kid it was very sad because I knew these people, and it was sad and I would cry, but as I grew up, I realized that my parents spent their lives with these people, and watching them feel pain was even more painful for me. And when the opportunity for honor came about, I remember all these moments, and I realized that the one thing that I actually don't remember during all these funerals was actually the face of the person who helped us during all these processions, and that was the face of the undertaker himself.
I am someone not part of that culture, so the very first problem for me was making sure I was respectful about the things I was inquiring about, making sure that we were going about things respectfully. For me, the most rewarding thing about making this film is learning so much more about a culture and a tradition that I completely wasn't aware of, and I've thought so many things about it were beautiful. So for me, it's just enlightening, and it's just interesting to know about this stuff.